waters of Florida, might I say, you are the most exquisite examples of women we've come across in the entire course of our